Nebraska Examiner today reported 8 women say they've been sexually assaulted by Herbster, including a state senator. Herbster says the allegations are libelous and 100% false.
The senator is Julie Slama, who was appointed to the legislature in 2018 by Governor Pete Ricketts. Ricketts has been an outspoken critic of Herbster in the Republican primary and backing Jim Pillen for the nomination. Slama says the Nebraska Examiner report is true. The accusations are rocking the Republican race for governor. KETV NewsWatch 7's Michelle Bandour is live with the latest for us tonight. Michelle.
Well, David Alexander, Senator Slama's statement today has produced an avalanche of condemnation against Herbster from fellow Republicans and Democrats across the state. The Nebraska Examiner's report concerns this 2019 Douglas County Republican dinner where Herbster allegedly reached up Slama's skirt in the crowded ballroom without her consent. The Examiner said there was one witness who saw Herbster touch another woman inappropriately. Now, in her statement today, Senator Slama said when the Nebraska Examiner contacted her about the witness account, she said, quote, "I was not going to deny the truth." And she said she indirectly referenced the incident during this February speech on the floor of the legislature.
Early on, when I got into politics at age 22 in Nebraska, I was groped at a political event by someone who is not a member of this body and not a current or former office holder. I buried it because I'd gone through a worse trauma in college and tried to minimize it just as I tried to minimize it when I've been touched inappropriately on this floor and in committee by members of this body.
In her statement, Slama says she is not seeking media attention or any other gain. She says she simply was not going to lie and say it did not occur. Nebraska Governor Pete Ricketts, who has said Herbster is not qualified to be governor, called the accusations against Herbster beyond horrible, insisting he didn't know about those accusations until now.
I was not aware. Senator Slama did not talk to me about this, so I was not aware about this prior to the story being printed today. Fully support the victims and call on Nebraskans to support these. This takes a lot of courage to come forward and tell these stories. And I really want people to know how hard this is, how courageous an act this is, and Nebraskans should support these survivors.
Well, Herbster just completed a 3-city campaign swing Wednesday with Donald Trump Jr. In a statement today, he blasted the governor, the political establishment, and again said the allegations by Slama and other women in the Nebraska Examiner report are 100% false. Now, in a statement, Herbster says he's respected and empowered women to run his company, his farm, and his campaign. And he says, quote, "Not once has my integrity ever been challenged in this manner." Herbster says only after he threatened to stranglehold the establishment has on this state do they stoop to lies this large and call this all a dirty political trick by Pete Ricketts and Jim Pillen. Again, Ricketts said he learned of the allegations just today. The author of the Nebraska Examiner report issued a statement today noting these accusations have been an open rumor in Nebraska political circles for longer than candidates have been in the race, and that information provided by each woman in the story was corroborated.